गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इन एडमिशन ऑफ पार्टनरशिप ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ न्यू पार्टनर कैपिटल ओल्ड पार्टनर कैपिटल एडजस्टमेंट। ओके बेटा, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ न्यू पार्टनर वी आर गोइंग टू एडजस्ट द ओल्ड पार्टनर। सेम अगेन हियर वी आर गोइंग टू यूटिलाइज द रेशियो एंड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ रेशियो वी आर गोइंग टू कैलकुलेट द ओल्ड पार्टनर कैपिटल ऑन द बिहाफ ऑफ न्यू पार्टनर कैपिटल। ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग फॉर टेकिंग वन क्वेश्चन फॉर सॉल्विंग दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन। टॉपिक इज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ न्यू पार्टनर कैपिटल वी आर गोइंग टू एडजस्ट ओल्ड पार्टनर्स कैपिटल। ओके बेटा, नथिंग चेंज, डिडंट चेंज इन रेशियो, डिडंट चेंज इन न्यू प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो, डिडंट चेंज इन एंट्रीज, ओनली चेंज इज कमिंग इन ऑन द टाइम ऑफ व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू मेक द कैपिटल अकाउंट। ओके, बिफोर दैट ऑल द थिंग इज सेम। ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन एंड क्वेश्चन इज एक्स एंड वाई इज द पार्टनर्स। ओके बेटा, हिज रेशियो इज 2:1, बैलेंस शीट इज गिवन एंड देन एडमिट एक्स जेड इन द पार्टनरशिप फ्रॉम 1st April 2018 विद द कैपिटल ऑफ 40,000। ओके बेटा, फॉर 1/4 कैपिटल ऑफ 40,000 एंड 15,000 गुडविल, जस्ट एक्स एंड वाई एंड हिज रेशियो इज 2:1, जेड इंटर फॉर 1/4 40,000 कैपिटल एंड 15,000 गुडविल बेटा। ओके, 15,000 गुडविल एंड हाफ ऑफ द गुडविल विड्रॉल बाय द पार्टनर्स, हाफ ऑफ द गुडविल विड्रॉल बाय द पार्टनर्स। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टू कैलकुलेशन ऑफ न्यू प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो। फर्स्ट 1 - 1/4 3/4 बेटा। ओके, एंड देन एक्स शेयर 3/4 इंटू 2/3, वाई शेयर 3/4 इंटू 1/3, 6/12 3/12, इट मीन 6/12 3/12 1/4 इंटू 3, 6:3:3, दिस इज द रेशियो। ओके बेटा, आई एम जस्ट टेकिंग रफली बिकॉज यू विल नॉट अबाउट द हाउ टू कैलकुलेट द रेशियो। न्यू रेशियो इज 6:3:3, 6:3:3, इट मीन 2:1:1, दिस इज द न्यू प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो। नाउ वी आर गोइंग फॉर द एंट्री, देन एंट्री इज कैश अकाउंट डेबिट टू जेड कैपिटल टू गुडविल। ओके, गुडविल इज 15,000, जेड कैपिटल 40,000, टोटल इज 55,000, देन डिस्ट्रीब्यूट दिस गुडविल, देन गुडविल अकाउंट डेबिट टू एक्स कैपिटल एंड टू वाई कैपिटल इन सेक्रीफाइसिंग रेशियो, नथिंग न्यू इज देयर, देन ओल्ड रेशियो इज इक्वल टू सेक्रीफाइसिंग रेशियो 15,000, 10,000 एंड 5,000। ओके, हाफ ऑफ द गुडविल विड्रॉल बाय द ओल्ड पार्टनर बेटा। ओके, इन दिस केस दे आर सेइंग हाफ ऑफ द गुडविल विड्रॉल बाय द ओल्ड पार्टनर, हाफ ऑफ द गुडविल। ओके, देन एंट्री इज एक्स कैपिटल वाई कैपिटल बोथ आर डेबिट टू कैश एंड हाफ इज 7,500, 2,500 एंड 5,000। ओके, अप टू दिस इज क्लियर। न्यू प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो एंड देन एंट्री, बिकॉज हाफ ऑफ द गुडविल विड्रॉल, देन 3 एंट्री, अदरवाइज ओनली 2 एंट्री बेटा। ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग फॉर द रीवैल्यूएशन अकाउंट। ओके बेटा, रीवैल्यूएशन अकाउंट, जस्ट सी हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू मेक द रीवैल्यूएशन अकाउंट। ओके, नाउ स्टार्ट। Investment are valued at 10,000, X taken over the investment. Here X taken, that is not case here. Main thing is that value is 10,000 and investment value in the balance sheet only 8,000. Now 10,000, 2,000 increase, it means by investment 2,000. Okay, beta? Clear? Then go next, typewriter is to be depreciated by 20% and typewriter value is 5,000. Then depreciate debit side 1,000. 5,000, 20% of 5,000, 1,000. 20% of 5,000, beta, 1,000. Then next, and fix assets by 10%. To fixed assets 1,37,000 given in the question, 10% $13,700. Okay, then next, and old customer 1,000 received by the one customer, they are utilized like a bad debts, so then debtors 1,000. Okay beta, because old we are just taking it like a bad debts but received, so that is income. Then income is there, then credit side, anything else? No, just going for totaling this side 14,700, 11,700. So it's coming, yes, 11,700 by loss divided in X and Y. Okay beta, clear? How to make the regression account? X and Y, divide it in X and Y in the ratio of 2:1. Divide by 3, 3 3's are 9, 3 9's are 27. Okay, 2 2 8 and 78. Okay, clear? Up to this is the problem beta? Clear na? Up to this is clear or not? Clear? Now I am going to rub this. Copy it, clear? Now going to rough it and go for the capital account. Okay beta? After this we are going to make the capital account. Okay, just see. Because capital is very important. Three partner, so three column. Okay, XYZ. First we are putting what beta? By balance BD, just see the capital of both partner, and capital is 75,000 and 62,000. Okay beta, 75,000 and 62,000. Then first entry cash will come with the 40,000. Second goodwill, divide 10,000 and 5,000, then withdrawal of goodwill, cash 5,000 and 2,500, then loss revaluation. Okay, the revaluation loss 7,800 and 3,900. Up to this is clear? We are only copy the all the things by your copy only. Okay beta, by a board. On the board we are doing this all entries 1, 2 and 3, and this is coming from the revaluation account. Okay beta, loss of revaluation account, this amount is coming. Okay, then next, just see any type of reserve, PL, workman compensation fund, investment fluctuation fund is given in balance sheet, then distribute. Only reserve fund is given, that is 18,000. Okay beta, reserve fund, then put here by fund 18,000, 2:1,
18,000 2 is to 1, it means 12,000 and 6,000. Okay? Now, we are ready for adjusting the capital. Clear? Up to this is clear? Now, take the balance. 40,000, this side, 7,631, 73,000, 7,997. Okay, then take the balance, total is 97,000, 73,000 and 40,000. 40,000. Okay, then 002 2000, 002, 8 and 2 10, 1 remain, 5 7 12, and 1 13, 13 or 4 and 4 7. Okay, 1 remain, 8. Okay, clear? One thing is remaining, one asset investment taken by the X, 10,000, write down here. 2 investment, 10,000, then 7. Okay, clear? 5, 7, 12, 1, 13 and 4, 17, 7, 1, 1, 2 and 7. Okay, this side, 0, 0, 9 and 5, 4, 4 and 6, 20, 2, 2, 2, 4, 3, 7, 7 and 6, 13, 1, 6. Okay, this is the balance. Now we are going for the question. In question, they are saying these things. Just see, 5th, 6th, by buying in or withdrawal cash, the capital of X and Y are to be made in the ratio, in the proportion of Z profit sale. In Z profit sale, okay, take this balance downside. By balance 74,200, 66,600 and then 40,000. Now we are going to calculate the exact capital is needed on the basis of ratio. The ratio is 2 is to 1 is to 1. Okay, beta? The ratio is 2 is to 1 is to 1. On the basis of this 2 is to 1 is to 1, for 1, X, Y and Z. Okay, Z for this one, they are coming with the capital of 40,000. Then Y, again 1, sure and certain is capital again, 40,000. But X, that 2, it means double, 80,000. It means 40,000, 80,000 should be in capital account. His capital should be this amount only, 40 40 and 80. Okay, write down here as a balance directly, 2 balance CD, because this balance is going balance sheet, 80,000. What you are calculating, just write down here, write down here and then 40,000. Okay, clear? Now going to check for the maintaining of this capital. For the maintaining of this capital, what amount brought by the any partner or take by the any partner? So first go with the Z, 40,000 and 40,000. Clear? Now here, this amount is more, this side is more than for this side. Write down 66,600. Then difference is 26,600. This amount taken by the Y, then 2 cash. Okay, beta? The difference amount is coming, that is putting like a cash, because this amount taken by the Y, because his balance is more. But on the basis of that, on the basis of ratio, we are going to check the capital. So on the basis of ratio, that's only needed 40,000. Then they are going to take 26,600, and this side, this is more than 80, 5800, that is buying cash. His capital is 80,000, but his total capital is only 74,200. Okay, beta? His total capital is only 74,200. Then it will come with the cash. Clear, beta? What is the new? On the basis of when the question is given on the basis of new partner, then we are going to check the ratio for Z. If his ratio is 1, so they are coming with the 40,000. Then other ratio Y again 1, then 40,000. Z 2, then 80,000. What capital is coming on the basis of ratio? We are going to put here only. Okay? We are going to put here only. And then checking both sides. Which side is more? That is right there. And then check if his old capital is more, then they are going to take his capital in cash. And less, then they are going to take some more amount or come with the some more amount. Okay, beta? Clear? Now I am going for the make the balance sheet. Okay? Clear this? And try to make the balance sheet is downside only, because this capital is very important. Just try. If it possible, then make here only. Okay, first capital. Capital is 80,000, X, Y 40,000, and Z 40,000. Total is 1,60,000. Okay, beta. Then creditor, only creditor is here. Okay, nothing else. And then creditor is 25,000. Okay, beta. Nothing else. Then we are coming on this side, cash. It's very important here. Cash 5,000. Cash balance is given 5,000, beta. Okay, but see, cash balance is 5,000. But in first entry, he has come with the 55,000. Okay, then second and third entry 7,500 withdrawal. Okay, then plus this amount is coming because the credit side, and less this amount 26,600. Okay, beta, what amount is coming? We are going to enter here. Okay, just check in positive, this two amount is negative and this amount is positive. So 55,000 5,000 60,000. 65,800, beta. Okay, 65,800, and this side 0, 0, 6 and 5, 1, 1 remain, and then 6 and 7, 3, 4, 1 remain, 2, 3. It means 0, 0, 7, 1, 3. It means 31,700. Okay, beta. 31,700. Clear? What we are doing? 5,000 is balance in balance sheet. Okay, beta. 5,000 in a balance sheet. 55,000 come with the new partner. 7,500 withdrawal. X come with the 5,800 cash. And Y go with the 26,600. Okay, now go for the next, sundry debtors. Okay, and sundry debtors amount is 15,000 plus 1,000, beta, increase, then 16,000. Okay, next is stock. Okay, in stock, any change is there? No change in stock. Then stock value is 10,000. Okay, then investment taken by X, no need to write here. Then typewriter and fixed assets. And typewriter value is 5000 less 1000 depreciation 4000, and then fixed assets 1,37,000 less 13,700. Okay, anything else? Just check. Anything else? List this amount. 0, 0, 3, 10 less 7, 3, 6, 3, 3, 3, 1, 2, and 1. Okay. Total it. This side total is 1,85,000. Okay. This side 1,20,000, 30,000, 40,000, 70,000, 80,000. 80,000, 83,000, 84,000, and 85,000. So 1,85,000. Okay, beta, clear? How to calculate the new partner capital on the basis of new partner capital? It's clear, na beta? On the basis of ratio, we are going to set the amount or capital of the new partner, and on the behalf of that we are going to calculate the old partner capital, what is needed, and then check if old capital is more, then they are going to take his capital or cash, and if old capital is less, then they are going to brought some more cash. Okay beta, clear or not? Clear? Oh, thank you.